I mean, giving head makes more sense because it's the head of the penis and all that shit.
Yeah.
But you're not getting job.
No, but you're giving
here,
head.
Taking my head.
Yeah, but technically, okay, so I don't know about you, but whenever I get head, I'm like, oh my god, please hope she doesn't bite down. Please. So you're giving her your trust. Ultimate form of trust.
Right, just edit it.
Well, there are some people that have a bite down fetish.
Wow.
Really?
Not me,
please, though. Please say more. Please tell us that.
Oh my god. Burned Hill. No!
Yeah, he can tank.
He's tanking anyway.
Can someone link me that flask because the auction house is being fucking retarded?
I can see if I can find it in Atlas Loot for
called
you.
Whispered Pact.
Yeah, I'm trying to
crafting
find it.
Oh god.
There we go.
Why are they so expensive? Seriously.
How much?
500 gold each. What am I? Made out of money? Well, yes.
That sounds about normal, really.
I sold 10 strength flasks last night for 4,000 gold.
What? No. Oh, each or one?
For 10.
There we go. Got that
21
run done. Did you get
and
the
you
mail, by the way, Laura?
Fuck you, Ken.
No, I was asked by Michael if I wanted to join.
He still exists.
Yeah. Who's Michael now again?
Mike Knowles.
Ah.
I guess he's doing well.
Don't be shy to invite other flight wearers.
Or are you going to someone else's raid? I missed that.
Actually, inviting other plate wearers is good for you because they most likely have the gear to give it away.
Are you coming?
Yeah, that's what it was saying. Don't decide.
Shit!
Oh, I thought you.
I did
said
just
don't
invite another monk. Is that okay? Yeah, okay.
I'm not mad. You just invited another monk.
Yeah. You know, because he's got the same tier and he's 955 item level. See what they're in there? Please don't say you've got four set.
Just invite my warrior.
But I have the wrong legendary. At the moment, I can't really do that.
Alright.
Can you invite like
a that's the idea.
Puzzles will be here soon, Shimmy.
I like your mug, Trevor.
Yeah, but puzzles need everything. You can't pass anything on to me.
I keep going to invite people.
I need that. I need like a fully geared rogue so you can pass everything.
Do you know what? I'm making this fucking raid, and you're making this really difficult. You're not hurting me.
I'll just shut up.
I am fine.
I like the knife one because I've even got armor on my ears.
Are you female?
That's the cancer set.
Yeah. Alright, healer spots filled. All we gotta do is fill up for DPS now.
Can't click on that thing because Kent's fat ass is in the
no,
way.
I'm stuck on those.
I am here, by the way. Unless you guys, are you guys inside?
Yeah.
Okay, I'm standing outside here.
How many are we going with?
Two.
9 for 11 or something, wasn't it?
69.
Not 9 for 11. Yes, we're going 9 for 11. So.
9 times, come on, let's go.
2, 3, 11. Or depending on the strength of the healers, 2, 3, 12. But we'll start putting trash in here.
Oh, you guys seen it yet, but like there is the guild that does only death knights has already cleared this shit as heroic now.
Death knights is nothing. I remember it when there was 20 five druids.
Oh, the only guild.
Can are you log in?
Oh, it was only an advantage because combat rest.
I can, yes.
Now that everyone can do it.
I mean. Kent takes every opportunity to recruit us.
No, that's actually an add-on, which are automatically spells out once every 5 minutes, yes. The add-on is called Guild Recruiter.
When we recruit, we go into another guild and say, oh, there's actually some good people here, and then we ask them to join us.
That's only what we're going with endgame now. I see, of course you name changed again, Trevor.
Yeah, I did the fucking race change. I needed armor for my ears.
But...
But if you didn't have ears before, you didn't need armor for your ears.
Everybody needs armor for their ears.
Of course.
But at least the animations are better.
They have mailboxes, come on.
Yep, I always need a mailbox.
But the two best ones for raiding are trolls and orcs.
Nah, you re-roll because of the jokes. You re-roll because of the jokes. You race change because of the jokes. Dark dwarves have the best roast. The elves make fun of us for living under a mountain. Well, at least my home can't come down.
But
beware.
It's like that. I'm trying, I'm trying. Get your asses back. Well, I don't want to run on 2, 3, 6.
Oh, did you get those flasks?
Come up here. Come up here. Come on. Come up here. Can you reach me? Can you get me? Can you reach me? Oh, for fuck's sake. Oh!
That sounds delicious.
It is. Not what you think it is, though.
Probably
soup.
What?
But I want a Norwegian
string. No, I think it's more like an energy drink.
Nope.
Really? Is it that pineapple soda thing then?
It's iced.
What? Pineapple soda?
Yeah.
With a little umbrella and a straw.
You didn't know that existed? We do have them here down at the Rema.
Wasn't that Rema? It's
pineapple soda.
I just invited a Russian.
Pineapple pizza any day.
No, no, really don't start that discussion.
What's up with people memeing the fact that it's fucking pineapple? It's such a meme.
I invited a Russian. Can't kick him now.
Fucking rip.
Wow. Just kick
no.
That's a wipe.
It's not a wipe.
It's a wipe.
Invite.
You do not invite a minion of Putin.
I'll only let it be the one, okay? Just the one.
Russians do not know the way.
Beautiful.
Which eye are you using, Bernd?
My left one.
Well, you can just take that group, Laura, if you want. We can have another healer, it's fine.
Oh, I thought you had the eye thing get burned here. Well, it's up to you if you want to use it, but I'm using mine.
Do you wanna go DPS then, Looney? Right, no. The Shami can go DPS.
That's a bad decision, at least. I think I have more DPS on my Guardian Tribute than I have on my Boomy.
No. You're not that fat.
Actually, I do have strong burst on my Guardian Druid. At least, especially on a fight like High Command. Oh my fucking god.
Laura, the priest, asked if he wanted them to go shadow.
My fingers can only work so fast.
Can you get that, Kent, can you get that transmog sword on LFR?
No.
The what?
The Tesseract weapon.
Yeah, you can.
You do not get it in LFR, it's not on the
root
table.
According to people that have said they've seen it drop, then yes, you can get it. That's like, and the weapon from
Margus.
Who the fuck was that?
That's strange.
That is why people are running it on LFR constantly, because they do... Like, they run dogs for on LFR, they run... and they run the...
Usually I run dogs every week and then I do seed on as many characters I can. I can actually
what the fuck is this
sword.
Roll check shit?
What? Did I pop a roll check?
No, never mind.
Fan, can you lead on this, mate, tank wise, and can you do the full timers and etc? It's not that I don't trust Burned, yeah, actually, sure. Yeah, from the performance from the other day, Burned.
Girl, I need... You do ready check and I'll do pull time.
Wow. You heard that, Stella? You made a very bad impression.
Who did? Yeah, Burned, it's alright, we're going to guide you through certain bits that if you're not sure on it, then we're going to just...
How is it you make a macro for doing pull timer?
/pull 10.
You don't even need to have the 10 number.
Ooh,
in
961 row.
I'm delisting because puzzles and chaos will be coming.
We're going now.
Oh, everyone was ready.
Were you tanking left or right side?
Right, left side. I'm tucking left, right diffuse. I have trouble with.
Do you want me to put coloured markers up so you can tell what way is left and what way is right?
My pre-pot.
One. Get that annihilation in the middle. Thank you.
Can't see it.
You're right.
I could see it, I just didn't want to go for it.
It's okay.
4, 3, 2, 1.
Can anyone tell?
No, no, no. Bugger off.
That's so little to heal here. Four, that,
I know, mate. Better safe than sorry.
Is this normal? Yep. Huh, okay.
Yeah, we're normal facts.
Guys, just to let you know, I'm raising funds for a WoW token. Trevor, please, for the love of God, run back. Because he goes splat, won't he?
I have to actually follow tactics now.
Yeah. Uh-huh. Welcome to my world. Right, there's loads of decimations going up at the back here. Hey, welcome! Thank you for the follow. I was well distracted then.
Fucking hell, why do I get targeted by that?
Because it loves you.
Always.
I can't even, like, I messed up my pre-pot, so I can't even re-pot, so... feels so bad. I was just trying to get, like, my food and flask and all that on, because I didn't realize
yes.
we were going to put
quick. Eps 12. I'm going to call you 12, because I'm an idiot, and I can't, yeah. But he's calling me babes. We're going to be going on to doggies, and you'll have to DPS, because I've got two tanks already. Huh?
I'm on my DPS.
You are on your DPS, that's cool, we'll get you summoned in. We got enough people that can, if it gets that big, we'll change people over to heals or whatever. Just request an invite on me. Got ya.
Gucci again.
Such a retarded name.
That and I thought I was bad at naming shit.
Can I come and see if my selfie's on point? The hell's that?
Literally blame George for fucking telling me to I was like, do I do this or not? Will it work? He's like, yeah. Oh, I can't remember if the healing trinket from this boss is actually really good.
I don't
good.
Understand. What you mean?
That's haste.
Keep going, Burn.
Keep going, guys. Sorry, I'm streaming at the same time and I had a question and I have no idea what he meant.
Stream of pee.
Oh, can I come if my selfie's on point? What does that mean? No!
We can start talking nudes.
Oh, nudes? Are we talking nudes or what is this?
I got something.
Well, they gained something, we gained something.
Oh no. Maybe. Definitely nudes. Cam, please. Not putting my cam on. I have caught my daughter's cold and I look like shit. It's like shockingly bad. My hair slicked back, bags under my eyes, and snot everywhere. Defo, Newt's sunglasses in the bath.
Oh, you turned me on.
You sound like a cave troll at the moment.
Do I? Is it that?
Well, at least the description.
I know.
Kind of sounds like a cave troll.
It's okay, I have an imagination.
You know those Skyrim cave trolls?
I never played Skyrim. What the first?
Well, you can't really say that people played it because it felt it was an incomplete game, or at least it felt that way, and it could only be fixed with mods.
Oh, guys.
That's Bethesda Games and.
Hold on. The guys think I'm a hot cave troll. I can't get my words out. Right, boys. I'm in fact fugly, right? This is why my cam isn't on, and I cracked the lens because I look directly into it. And if I put my cam on, I'm a little bit like Medusa. You will turn to fucking stone.
Your penis will die.
It will
snivel
up like us.
Why are you not turning stone? Because I'm already rock hard, baby.
You ain't fucking. Aww, bless you. That's really sweet.
Burn, cut
it. Hold on, guys. There's still a.
Which color you want to tank?
There's a. This.
We still have another.
Yeah, guys, get your butts back up here and let's finish this shit.
We've got to stack them up.
Just for the 10 seconds. If you don't want them stacked and you want them set spread, then. What do you want? What do you want?
We should be able to just
stack them for now. If it gets too hard to heal, we just say separate.
Yeah.
Which color do you want burnt heal? Purple or red?
I bet that vagina is ready for it.
Oh yeah, the vagina.
What the fuck is a vagina? Is he talking about my lady garden?
Yeah, your vagina. Your babs and your vagina.
Oh, darling. No, not for you.
Send nukes. Nukes. Okay. Oh, fuck.
Let's get a... Fine. I almost hit fucking.
See, I have that as well, Trevor.
Oh,
okay, Burn's taking red. Who are you waiting on?
That's right, I got toys.
Listen, you, don't delay my raid. Thank you. Hurry up.
Maybe it's just answering the question. The red one's the burn one.
Yeah.
Right?
Alright, everyone's ready. Can we get a pool timer, please? We'll have a hero on the pool. I'll just do it myself.
Can I distract
Five,
the dog?
Four, three,
I can.
Vagine, that's fucking tickled me as. Vagine!
Vagine.
It's done and it's called a pussy, and clearly you've not had some action for a while.
And purrs.
Yeah, clearly you don't know how Indian people
are. Oh, get stacked, please. That's just fucking brilliant.
Aren't they stacked now, or...?
They're sort of stacked. They've got enough cleave on them. Go on, Shimmy! I don't know, are you playing...? You bloody are! That's amazing, that is.
Pyro!
Yeah.
He's Pyro.
Oh, it's like cleave on it.
Okay! Oh, shit. Can we get a combat rest?
Yep, it's up for them.
Yeah, we don't have one.
We just used it. Good. Yeah, just flip now.
Yeah. Okay. How are you wiping on doggies? Okay, range should be sexy.
No,
well, this is fine, I guess.
How you doing?
Not much to
good.
Do, but... Not
fucking, I should be at 100% all the time then, eh?
Why did you pull the part?
Because
it fucking hurts.
We don't care. I don't care for your DPS needs, Shimmy. No, I don't.
That's clearly a lie.
No.
She can take care of everyone.
How much? Oh! I typed something to the Russian. I said Ed to him because I hit reply for some reason. I love it, but I hate their taste.
It's like when I reply to people by accident while I'm in combat and they just get two.
I do that. It's just like, oh, for fuck's sake, then. Maybe press that for.
That's a long message, and I'm wondering.
You're like, what? No, it's taunting! Hey, how much would it piss you off, Jimmy, if I get that trinket? You know I'm keeping it, right?
Are you hell? You're giving it to me.
I'm closing my eyes. No, I didn't get it. What's that? Oh, a bonus roll. I might as well. Light effect power. Woohoo!
Nice shimmy.
Oh, shit. Are you having a sex, Wee?
Wow,
you
can turn that one to me.
You must be high, I guess.
Actually, what I was going to say was, wait till Varamin. If I get that one, I can trade it, but I've just
put it on. Yeah, if you do, I think Trevor would be well happy, you know.
I made a mistake. Trevor would be getting shit off of me tonight, I tell you that much.
Boys, for this, I'm going to do pull to myself.
Nah, I'm only kidding.
Oh, actually, Trevor! You're doing pods. You're doing pods.
Yeah, pods. Trevor, good boy. Good boy, Trevor. Yeah. You're on pod,
it makes sense.
You're podcasting for tonight.
Are you okay with that, Trevor?
Wow, that was so bad.
What did he do?
Podcasting.
Fuck's sake.
Oh, this is pod racing.
Pod racing. Oh no. It's getting worse.
Am I ashamed? No.
No. You're never ashamed.
I guess we have to stack on that one.
Adam. Chris, did you see my meme? I actually uploaded a meme. It wasn't in the naughty section. It was in the normal, because Kent says I shit you not a lot of times, and it reminds me of this meme that I saw ages ago. See these little pictures with the words over it? It's only recently I've realised what a fucking meme is, a picture with writing on it.
You sound like you've had a bad day.
You've had a
rough day or something.
No, I didn't sleep till like. Wait, when did I sleep? I said 11. Yeah, 11 in the morning.
Oh my god. As in, you were awake all night just for no reason.
Yeah.
Oh. I know how you feel, actually.
About 1 hour ago, because I had to wake up. Yeah. It's kind of a thing I have to do at this point. Yeah. I mean, if I wasn't, like, not logging on to do, you know, the heroics of all custom land, I'd be still asleep.
Is it because you're, like, working, or is it just you just like overworked, or are you just like sleep deprived? Definitely.
Because
you said you were doing like overtime, weren't you? Was it you that was doing overtime? Oh no,
it
was Monkey that was doing overtime.
No, it's George. Yeah, George works. I just sleep a lot, so.
I went to bed when I got home after I took a shower, and I was only meaning, it was only meant to be like a half an hour, you know, just a quick nap. But,
yeah.
4 hours went by and I woke up screaming, what year is this?
I almost peed myself, that was fucking brilliant.
Oh, that tickled me a little bit.
But that feeling when you have lost all sense of time, and you just panic.
Fucking.
You have no idea how much you slept for.
Oh, stupid pets.
It's just annoying.
Just dismiss them.
It's annoying when you,
can someone summon me up, please?
It's only gonna be an hour.
Well, right, I need to dismiss my pets.
Yeah. What I hate, though, is saying, okay, I have to go to bed early because I have to wake up. And there you sit at 3.
Fern, can you rest me, please, Fern, please, please.
Relax, I can't find you on the fucking
I'm
bar.
I'm on the floor!
Yes, that's why.
That is not nice.
Well, it seems like
No!
I'm a heavy sleeper, so alarms don't wake me up or anything, so...
Well, I do notice...
Fucking hell! Fucking okay, you have to summon me, the elevator is fucked for me.
There is something wrong with this elevator, it's called
shit. Oh, is that
okay? I do notice my alarm, but I had to buy a really sturdy one because apparently I've started having a habit of when I hear it, I throw it away.
Oh.
I need one of those. Cartoon alarms where it just pulls out a fucking hammer and knocks wakes
him
up or something.
That alarm when basically it's like a puzzle piece. It's a cube, and when the alarm rings, it scatters the pieces all over your bedroom. So you have to go find the pieces and solve it before you can turn it off.
Yeah.
Or the little robot that has a wheel on each side, and when the alarm rings, that robot just activates and drives away from you.
You used to get one that was like a ball, so that when it went off, you'd have to throw it against the wall to get the alarm to turn off. But the point was that the first alarm you throw across the other end of the room, right? Second alarm, you actually have to get up to find the ball.
So a friend of mine, he had one where there was you had to solve a math question. And you could set the difficulty of it. So for it to turn off, you would have to solve a math problem. And if you had to do it within a certain amount of time.
I'd probably just end up breaking it. I'd be like, I can't solve it. This fucked it.
Just
voice. Oh, Norma, we're normally hero on the pole, yes?
Yeah.
Swim. I'm just remembering this shit.
Fuck this shit, get a hammer.
Well, there I had to buy a new alarm clock because I had some that broke so easily.
Cool.
I do not like to be disturbed.
That's...
Oh, this is so good on normal fights.
Normal, there's nothing on this fight. Feels like there's nothing here. Hey, George.
Hey, mate, we're running normal at the moment,
George,
so if you have an ult, we're just doing, what are we doing? Pokemon. Yeah, is that the one we're doing? We're doing something.
Yes,
so if you want to bring anything in from the next boss, which should be Portal Bumhole, then you're welcome.
George, I saw your message to, if I was here, I was sleeping past like my for like 10 million.
Dude, it's fine because as soon as I sent you a message, probably about 5 minutes later, I went to sleep and I've been asleep since 1 o'clock.
Anyway. I woke up and then I looked at my phone and I thought, I'm going back to sleep again.
As soon as you didn't reply within 5 minutes, I said, you know, I'm going to go to.
Yeah, just go in the next one.
I'll just see if we can pass
straight
the
up, mate.
Here.
Okay.
Did you like it?
One.
Straight up.
Okay, one stack's not enough. Let's go with two. Bloodhawks have the most busted fucking race.
They were?
Holy fuck.
Yeah, man.
Bloodhawks have a stupid ratio.
It doesn't work.
That's not good.
It's like. Oh.
Is it works?
Yeah, 15 focus and the silent and 1% crit. What the fuck?
The 1% crit is good though for some of my classes.
Well, then you probably don't go blood off. I mean, I know that you go Nightborn or blood off. They're like the best one. I think Nightborn is pulling ahead right now.
Nightborn is the ugliest card.
Yeah, but they've got like the most stupid.
I kind of like the Knifeborn actually. They're way better than the.
Right. Did you kill it?
No, I'm on first. Still on first phase. No, second phase technically.
Now we're about to hit the third one.
People just like blowing up bombs.
What the fuck? This debuff deals no damage to everyone else.
No.
I can't even pet the numbers. What the fuck?
Nope. Welcome to normal, man.
It just made that satisfying noise. It's like someone running their nails down your back. It's like.
Oh, I hate that. Oh, I actually I can't stand
that. Someone doing it gently.
I don't like people touching me.
God, how the hell are you gonna ever get a blowjob?
Oh, no. Cross that bridge and you get hit, I guess.
Wait, did they touch your back?
No, but they grab. He said he doesn't like people touching him!
If you haven't, you should try it.
Oh, I touched your back.
Some of these questions.
No.
That's a lot of hair back there. Not long enough in my back, sadly.
Do you braid it down your spine?
I braid it.
Oh, mate. I'm gonna sneeze.
I was so mad around 5 years ago. I had to. I went to the hospital and they shaved my back. And
I thought he was gonna say shave my balls then.
My spare shirt.
Oh, for fuck's sake, how many more rings do they want to fucking give me today? I mean, it's not a problem.
Wait, that's really
yeah, I know, but I've just got fucking Zephyrs. Oh.
Yeah.
Fucking love Zephyrs.
But you got Zephyrs from the chest.
No, I pushed.
Definitely two.
Huh?
Yeah, I'm using that one and the ways.
Do I have a block trade on or?
Is that trinket any good from this boss?
Used it.
Hello?
Oh, for Hunter?
No problem. I don't know.
For Hunter,
fuck it, I can't be asked.
It's Mastery. Not crazy.
Give me something to break!
Mastery is good.
My trinket
but that trinket is not good for.
PM. Yeah, it's not. Oh.
There are other things
you need
better.
Those wrists, by the way.
Oh.
I gave them to Shimmy, so you guys have to
man.
Fight over them.
Anyway, hi fan. I haven't seen you or spoke to you.
I would have given them to you.
I've been sleeping.
Okay,
Monkey, did you want to come?
Good boy.
Hibernation.
Are you?
Yeah.
Is it
my real life name is Bear, so.
Oh wait a minute, you two fuckers, one of
Yeah, my real life name means bear in Norwegian, so.
Bjorn.
Yeah. No, not
Bjorn.
Okay, so if you this is how you pronounce it. If you pronounce that in English, that's how you pronounce that that's strange.
Almost.
Yeah, kinda. So it's Bjorn. Bjorg. I have a fucking scarring R or whatever the fuck that shit is called in English.
Scarring R?
No, that R. I don't know what the fuck is.
Bit of phlegm.
A little bit of phlegm.
In Norwegian, it's called Skarr.
Okay, burned who?
Skarr.
Shut the fuck up! Right, burnt who? Burnt who?
And then people think the Danish language is retarded. Then you should see Norwegian and Swedish.
Burnt who?
Norwegian is so fucking better than fucking
you guys
Danish.
Are fucks.
Danish is
made really
by Norwegian, by the way, so
wait,
that explains
listen.
It.
Who's tanking?
Yeah, I'm trying to find out who's going to take the platform, who's going to do the portals. Burnt?
I'll take the platforms. I'll take the platforms.
I was just gonna say, Burned probably needs the fucking practice, but okay.
Nice.
He can just observe.
Nice.
He's trying to be nice.
Nah. Can you line of sight this? You need to line of sight this chick, otherwise she's not gonna.
Run, I know. I'm just trying to get aggro on everything.
Is that lean on Death Knight?
Death Knight tanks
to
slow. Right, Burn, go and stand with him.
In the same corner, go and stand in the same corner. There we go. They're both standing in opposite corner.
I have mine, yes.
The tank dynamic is fucking amazing right now.
We'll stand in the corner.
Did we? Time
we'll just reset portal.
Yeah, we can just reset the other bosser.
Okay.
The Shadow Priest just let me know that they've got to go in 25 minutes because they've got their guild raid, which is fine.
The question is, who's seen the greatest showman?
What?
Who has seen the greatest showman?
Is that the one with? Is that the one with what's his face in?
Oh, it's
no,
so
where
good,
are you guys
Adam.
Going? Come on.
Oh,
what's his face?
Fish?
Yeah, him.
Wait.
Zac Efron?
No.
Is that
Hugh
the
Jackman.
Circus kind of movie?
Yeah. It's really,
really
good.
A huge what?
5, 4, 3, 2,
reset.
1. Resetting.
It's it!
I bet that mage didn't get it reset. Check his divas.
It did.
Gucci gang, Gucci gang, Gucci gang. What Gucci gang pre-potted?
Hold on, I'm just gonna switch some shit over.
I pre-potted on Thrash, dude. I got like 400 of these.
Give me a second.
I thought you pre-potted on the boss there.
Would that feel when you run Trailblazer?
Okay.
Because, you're so used to
Right.
What are you doing?
Boys,
I even
you
said
boys, just come up in the fucking portal.
Yeah,
I
mean.
Kent, you weren't told to do this yet, so let us.
Kent, stay down because your DPS sucks. You're fucking.
Wait, what?
Sure.
I'll stay down because my DPS sucks as well.
Oh no, Shimmy, I would say you go.
Yeah, that's what I'm trying to do at the moment. Just trying to switch this over.
I'll take a spot, Shimmy. It's fine, Shimmy. You know what, Shimmy? I feel a bit bad.
We need the mages to go up. Literally, the hunters can't go up because fucking pets, by the way.
No, that's not an excuse.
Yes, it is.
You're talking to the guy that only plays Hunter.
I'm going up because I'm fine.
No, I
am going up. It doesn't bug out on me.
Only plays Hunter is playing Druid.
Just the switch.
I was asked to tank.
Switch Trevor and you.
So I taunt first, right? Because I'm going upstairs, right? That's how it works?
Yeah.
Yes.
I'm so Jow, actually.
Full time and
plays
and go.
Heroic.
Burn, you're staying down.
What the fuck is that?
Full timer. Oh, we've got, I'm gonna get my fucking micro out in a minute. Oops, sorry, I accidentally pulled. 3, 2,
Taken burned.
Portal.
Portal. I'll get the first interrupt.
Okay, I'll take
boys,
second.
Let me know if you need any help out there, and I'll go.
You only have three people up. Or I'll get. Do I have to resummon my?
No, you won't. You shouldn't. No, no, it shouldn't.
No, it comes automatically.
I just had to revive.
It's random if it goes up.
Now that's totally different if you have to revive it, because that's then it's dead.
I'll get the next interrupt.
Take the one
burned
after
move.
That.
That's it.
Yeah, the problem I have is that it wouldn't down.
Can I take the next one, because then I get energy from it? Or focus, whatever.
Are you mellow?
I'll take the next one then.
No, you're not.
Yeah, are you
mellow?
Yeah,
no, it's not.
No, I just
hit BM.
I just have the portal, don't I? Not the portal. The passive for Bao.
I need to sim this fucking ring.
Oh, so when it comes down, it just follows. When you go up.
Yeah, it should do when you go up as well. It does for me at least.
Yeah, bugged out last time when we did it. It was.
Well, apparently my pet had the portal on. I think
you
that's
fucking
why I died.
Idiot.
And that's why I did no damage on four. That's why I had no damage on four. I was like, why are these two, like, it's only ahead of me?
Yeah, that's, it was done before, well done, that's it. Okay, Burn, you go up, I'll take the taunts. It's got the green one, maybe none.
Is he up?
Burned?
Burned, go up! Never mind. Take him off me.
Tell you what, this King Grotchink is.
Stack up, Looney.
That's true.
Do you
need to take the.
Who's this mine?
I hear Looney.
Looney is not healer. Upstairs, he's downstairs.
Yeah, I'm healing.
Yeah, the other one, the there should be a monk already up there.
Yeah, he's up there.
I've got it. Oh, never mind.
Oh, sorry. That's okay.
I'm in love with the core.
Because it's normal, do we still need to get the fire from the fire pole?
No,
you don't need it on heroic either.
You should be ready when we did this on mythic, it's like the best spots to do.
Oh, I'd love to hear that.
We're gonna have like fucking. Yeah, you gotta assign dedicated runners, man. It's gonna be the best.
No.
So, no fat people, I guess.
Well, I'm fucked.
You have to like send
portal.
Green to orange
go up.
And then people from orange to purple.
New raid requirement, you have to go to the gym at least 5 times a week on the treadmill. Get ready.
Someone bring the buff up. Oh, it doesn't really matter.
I'm actually going to start my...
I've already done it.
Start training. I'm running soon.
Oh, okay.
Dude, I paid to play World of Warcraft in VR, man. Holy shit. Holy fuck.
I watched imagine this. World of Warcraft on a microwave.
Just hit start and then what? Hit the timer.
Turned the knob.
Did it for Overwatch, didn't he, or what?
Yeah, he played some Metro on a fucking microwave. It was so funny to look at. I mean it seriously.
Wait, what's this? What's this circle around us? What's this?
Oh shit, it's a
hidden
circle. Go stand in it!
That's probably Shaman?
Yeah,
I don't know.
Oh, that's a fucking.
That's one of the talents. That's one of the rest of Shaman talents.
Literally, there's a guy who streams, right? Who likes. He plays games with like fucking ping pong balls and. Anything, basically. He sets up like these. I forgot what it's called. This special tech that they use. For fucking Google. Oh, what's this?
Ken, do you need that?
Yeah.
Either of you two idiot hunters want these wrists.
Do you need that?
Gucci, yes, do you need that?
I don't need it, George. Do you
want to? Yeah, he does. Come and trade
with me. Jimmy just asked for it.
Gucci, go!
Do you want to roll for it?
Yeah, we can roll for it if you want to.
Sure.
For the
I need nothing from this boss. What
the? Oh!
Roll it. What are you doing rolling for?
Iron Relic.
Can I sell it to the highest bidder after if I win?
Yeah, I'll buy it.
Jimmy.
So, no, George, kidding. Is that the Territus keystone even good?
Wait.
The healing trinket from the portal keeper.
I don't use it.
Okay. Well, I'm gonna craft. Save it.
I use craft and the Argus trinket. I don't use
High Lord.
You guys mind if I have a quick restart on my computer? I've got a slow memory leak, and like every couple of weeks, it just.
Can you turn your PC off?
I just need to restart it. Yeah, it just basically my memory gets clogged.
Yeah, go on then. Go.
I can
stop talking
feel
and
like
do
I'm
it.
Getting a tiny. Feel like
if we do the boss, and then you can just claim the loot afterwards. All you have to do is hit one of the
items. I don't chance.
You want to
win. That's
okay.
Yeah. Okay. I just restarted. It doesn't take that long, does it?
Yeah, go for it, Jimmy.
Do we have a warlock?
Yes, we have two.
All right, George. Truth or dare? I'm gonna dare you to start the boss stamp trick.
Adam.
Right.
If he fucking did it, monkey. Monkey fucking should know better. Fucking mom.
Can you ask I'd love to put up a summoning stone just so I put the skeleton?
Yeah.
Lord, can I have those wrists as well, please?
You idiot.
What a neat trick.
What a fucking retard, I'm saying.
I can't help it.
All you meme is love!
I need somebody to click the summon though.
People just stare at it.
I say Hunters and Shimmy. Go with. It doesn't fucking matter, does it? It's only normal.
Doesn't matter too much, no. You basically run to where there is mobs.
You could do what me and Adam did in Adam.
What did you do?
We waited right next to the loot box the whole time.
George was okay, and I was like watching the League of Legends stream, and I said, just put me on follow, and we just did a fucking adventure, walked around the entire fight, and then just stopped at the loot box.
Adam, would you reckon increased damage of multi-shot or increased duration of Aspect of the Wild? Multi-shot damage, surely. Yeah.
You need to get Crucible stat weights.
Yeah, I do. For CPA, you can get it for that. But...
Well, it's not. You just type them in, dude.
Oh! Really?
I would actually pay for that relic. I would want it.
I was
for it.
Yeah, Adam.
We need to get the stat weights.
Do you use raid bots? I can show you how to do it after a raid if you want. A relic. Relic sims. Yeah. I'll show you after raid. I'll take.
So, is there somebody down there at the summon of the pool thing?
I'm back. Oh, that's not much better.
No one's down there already.
Oh, let's get Ed in then.
Just down there.
Yeah, Jimmy, someone told me you could do it on raid bots.
Yeah, you can.
No,
really
get in! No!
What? I was doing that!
It's better to do it our way, because we need to summon in Ed.
Yeah. It was at least the right person that did it this time.
Yeah, I know, I've got a really slow memory leap, and like, because I leave my computer on all the time, every couple of weeks I need to restart it.
Well, I have a fix for that.
It'll literally just be the cache filling up.
It is exactly that. And then pre-Windows 10, you'd just run a command and it would flush it, but
yeah,
you can't do it with Windows 10, unfortunately. Yeah.
You know what, I have a fix for that. At least my PC has a fix for that. It crashes roughly every 2 weeks. then it forces a restart and everything's fine. Because there's a memory leak. Then you get the Windows 10 blue screen, which isn't a blue screen. It doesn't tell you anything because it just said, okay, something's wrong, and then it restarts.
Yeah.
So you barely have time to read the fucking error message. Seriously.
I'm gonna fucking...
Windows 10 is fucking pain.
Dude. Yeah, we go for a nice little war that we did last night.
No!
It will change, so you shouldn't.
We're gonna have to charge for a boost.
Right.
We had like the shaman following this tutor on LFR.
And we had a conversation with him in Slash Day, we had a conversation with him.
There's two people that came to us at the box studio.
Yeah. I was like, hi, and they're like, hi, how are you doing?
LFR, it's so fucking boring.
I'm pretty sure if you just left it to do it itself, you'd still complete it, man.
Fucking Eona could probably solo
this. I'm still in Warlock has solo this fucking fight.
Normal, yes.
Yeah, as I've played.
Wee! Hi!
The top now, guys, not the bottom.
Don't come top. Don't come top. But you want all the glory for yourself, or?
Yeah.
This is how you get the good logs. You just stay top.
Yeah, Shimmy knows. That's the reason he's gonna get killed. Like cheese logs.
As long as he doesn't lock cheese,
that's what I like to hear. Adam, how's it down there? Pooh! Nice view.
If I eat a lot of cheese, sometimes I do log cheese.
What?
Okay, well, I had this cheese in precisely 12 o'clock today.
What the fuck?
Asmongold
is so
fucking weird.
Hey, Asmongold is weird, dude.
Dude, he fucking eats maggot infested food, so yeah, he's weird.
Yeah, so is Adam, like, that's why they get a lot. Adam is maggot infested food.
Being disgusting.
Yeah, I was gonna eat the rest of them with bacon sandwich, but thanks for that, guys.
Enjoy!
I didn't even shit if I
did. What the fuck? Wow. That's on my stream.
Talking about eating your own shit, you know what animals does that?
Cats.
Beavers. And do you know what we use beavers for?
Ice cream!
We use their anal glands to make vanilla ice cream flavors.
Nice. That's why it's my favorite.
That's why vanilla is shit.
Dude, they're doing something.
Bats, guys.
They're doing something right.
You two retarded hunters, you might want to get up here and kill a bat.
I'll just run around, hit my fucking
clothes.
Can your pets hit the bats when they land here?
Really.
No.
They can hit them when they're low enough, yes they can. Yeah. In the middle, when they're about to go towards the downstairs.
But speaking about vanilla, right? I read a tip a long time ago, right? That you could take a teaspoon of vanilla extract and then put it in the oven for like 30 minutes and your home would smell it would have a soft scent of vanilla. I thought it said tablespoons and I put in two. I was an idiot. And it smelled so fucking bad. I tell you. so fucking bad. I couldn't even.
What, you put two actual tablespoons in there, so you had an electric cast going on? Or?
Nice. Never do that, by the way.
Lad.
Ooh, that's a fat binding shot.
Did you take a dose of the
I'm a keeper, yeah, dude. I watch him go in. We're diving. Nice.
Yeah, no.
I'm on chest.
No. I watched a video of Post Malone speaking to Jade's two cents and making pieces.
Yes.
You want that?
I've been fucking waiting for that.
The chest. The helm. Yeah,
day,
man, I'll take the helm.
Oh my druid. Oh.
I'm at the place where you portal to, so just trade me when you get there.
Okay. Adam, is this possible for reroll, do you reckon?
On Iona. I don't really bonus draw on Iona because it's the chest piece in case I get like parcels, but.
Well, I have
thanks,
parcels,
dude.
No problem.
Lifebinder would be good.
I think Gimmick now is worth it to be a bonus shot because he jumps now.
First boss is really gonna be ripped, should have been.
Did you see my LFR?
Did you see mine?
I mean, it's not crazy. First boss,
so. Oh! Nice.
Where this chest yeah.
I can't wear the chest.
Oh no. I have a 960 mythic plus chest.
What plus are we on?
And I don't think the set bonus would make up the difference. I could try it actually. Let's try it, see what happens. It's a 36% downgrade.
You are boy?
Check the link in off top.
Oh, who is that?
Give me that, neck, loony. Come on, let's go.
Heck, look at that.
Fucking sexy. Leech. I hate this character. I always end up having a shit ton of leech on my monkey.
It's very,
it's
very
nice. Stack my DK, apparently. I don't like it.
No, what the?
Main stat leech on my DK.
Well, fuck that.
But yeah, Trevor, that place. One is disgusting.
Wait, this guy's popping off.
Yeah, exactly. He gets a pencil.
Hero and pull this one, yeah?
He's just sitting there.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
That's a live on this pull. That's always good.
Growl off.
Helps.
Yeah, man.
Progress.
Well, tell me when you are done. Clearly, there's nothing to be on. So, can you switch after 6 stacks or something? Or 8? I never switch.
Never
I
switch?
Can't
wait. Okay. 4, 3. What happens if I never switch?
Are you two running Killer Cobra or are you two running Aspect?
What spec are you running?
Cobra.
It depends on what spec you're running as well.
Yeah, and what your stats are.
Yeah, the
And what it also depends on what depends on your spec and what legendary you're running.
It just sucks that Stampede's a fucking talent. I used to love that.
Stampede is garbage now, anyways. Nobody takes it. It's the worst
even
talent.
Even fucking leveling, you don't take it.
It's funny,
Mark.
It was scary though, because you did arena, you saw 200, you thought, oh, this is no big
deal. Oh, son of a bitch.
Retard.
They would just stun you, and then they would trinket it, and then the other guy would just stun you, and then they would.
Yeah.
Because, you didn't have to talent it. Yeah, you didn't have to talent it, so, you could have, what is it called as well?
You could have Murder of Course, Barrage, or Barrage. Yeah.
And then like Barrage would literally like crit so much.
It's not that 100k if you use Barrage, tell me that fucking
holy shit.
Yeah, but okay, so one of the main reasons why Barrage is shit now is because they reduced its field of view from 180 yards, 180 degrees radius down to like 45 or whatever. And it's also no longer targeted, so you can't target one player and have it hit him no matter what.
Yeah, it uses it from your person.
Yep, it's garbage. They fucked up so many cool abilities. Like Murder of Course is super good because it gains mastery from BM mastery. It counts as pets.
That's why I want to get the shoulders. So
you still want chest.
Is anyone
Kent is. I asked him to.
Yeah.
That's what I like about Hunter. There's like five legendaries that are cheap.
Every single legendary on BM side is viable.
Exactly right, but we're mage.
Be ready
it's
when
like...
you're going soon. Guys, I'm gonna kill you. What the hell? You fucking thing.
Oh,
I know, that was weird.
DDR, is that.
Wow.
Yeah, me neither. I'm gonna die. Wait, I actually died.
Yeah, you ran out of range. Sorry.
Right.
I was just about to bobble you.
Bobs and vagines.
Bob and vagine.
Bobs and vagine.
Type it in right now.
Can we just rest, George?
Is he in range?
Yeah.
Let's
rest.
I'm literally just on the platform, just here.
The fuck?
I rest here. Did your pet die as well?
Yeah, man, so I have to rest the pet.
The garbage.
How is your pet dying? What?
Yeah, how did your pet die? No, but pets don't die when you die.
Adam, if I beat you on DPS.
So, do you have summon hot of the pet you use hotkeyed?
No, I just use.
That's where you're going wrong.
Right, yeah, you I do. I didn't use that. I use the Call of Phoenix or whatever.
Okay, that's. Yeah, okay, you should use that, but I'm not saying if it's not summoned, like, then you should use hotkey.
Uh-huh.
Jimmy, you need that, yeah?
What?
That AP, though.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, it's ruined my transmog.
Where's him or not? Like, what, Arcane Relic? Garbage?
Oh, it's fucking transmog.
Is that a board?
Yeah,
well,
garbage
mythic one is cool.
Looney, the
flame. That's where I got gold.
And
I don't think I'm gonna do mythic anytime soon on my
home. So, what are you going with puzzles?
Are you coming, puzzles?
No, that's just the way it's done.
He's coming all over the place. Puzzles is coming tonight.
Right. Adam, there's not an updated BM Hunter guide. I think it comes short out of luck.
It's probably Marksman, they know him fucking method, dude. Their video is fucking
Marksman Mythic Plus guide.
Ow. Way down the fucking obvious on the late class. So, really. Fucking Ice Rain still wants to do that. Fucking method. Like, they get paid me, it's like, this is shit.
I think it's funny how I keep sitting there laughing at them.
Dude, they don't even back away from the Baron after Alistar dies. It's like,
yeah.
I'm just finding funny how Alistar died.
That person's intro scared the hell out of me. The person's intro. I'm going long, boys!
Pardon?
I believe! I didn't make it!
Just ignore those.
Pause.
The one that's like 52 seconds.
Good intro before it's 52 seconds in.
Yeah, I know, like, you have to show the star clip first.
For fucking YouTube.
52 seconds, that's about how long I watch every video on YouTube.
I'm just checking raid books.
If you look at this, like, poor right there item, then no wonder why you're able to play.
Run away! Let it down!
Oh, the reputation.
If anything, Twitch is like poor, man. Twitch is like soft.
Oh, dude, Twitch is such a meme.
They updated their guidelines and did a video about it, and they didn't even mention about,
little chipmunk. How did the ads spawn in normal again?
It starts from...
Left and right.
It's two at a time, right?
It starts from the red, from the green one, then it goes to blue, and then
you go to
the unmarked area.
What? The purple one spawns on the blue one first, isn't it?
The burned, I'll take the blue one first, and then, and then you take the green one, and I'll take the blue one second, and then...
Summon, don't you?
Yeah.
Are you here? So you
yeah, it's now? Two at a time. It starts on blue and green, and then it's blue and orange, and then it's orange and green.
I'll
two
call
at
that
a
one.
Those are the best.
What did you say, Jimmy?
As long as there's already inside.
I was like, two at a time.
The spiciest of memes.
That's what happened then.
Yeah?
George, apparently if you do hateful commands into a shower, it's a violent ban.
Put hateful commands in what?
Hate the speech and stuff like that will get you permanent.
Everyone's ready, pull Summer, please.
So basically, none of you can stream when we're raiding because you will get banned for having Looney tell black jokes.
I'm not kidding, that will happen.
It's okay
that
they
put
just
stuff like... It's okay that they do stuff like this though, but then the fact that they still have people who make this money from that platform for literally playing Just Dance.
Yeah, but that's like, so there's if they're clothed like if they are dressed in a sexual provocative way, they can get banned for that, and they are going to crack
down
on it much
for
more than
my
they
cleavage?
Used to.
No,
if it's sexually provocative, like basically dressed like you would in church.
Well, everyone that
I don't
watches
go to church.
Twitch is a fucking pissless virgin.
No, okay, imagine going
to church.
Really
then.
Provocative is blaming everybody in this Discord.
Honestly,
seriously?
Even if I contemplated about how I would look in church, I would burn.
What about if I have to watch Twitch to watch League of Legends?
Basically, the rules are just don't dress like a slut. It's what they're saying. Why did everybody go to that one?
It's pretty.
Because the purple is the priority one.
Yeah, but you can still nuke down both of them.
Are you bitching?
Don't trust that to happen in a fight. I never trust that to happen in a fight.
Barely even trust it when we do it as a guild.
Wonder why.
But Fenro, about that sexually provocative, you know, the majority of people that are watching Twitch have never even seen a woman in real life.
That's the fucking way they make their money, because they fucking get 10-year-old boys to steal their mother's credit card and then they get a girlfriend, because that's the way they think it works.
I want to buy GF.
It's fucking sad.
Oh guys,
wait,
I'm waiting to see if one of my viewers has pulled through. This sounds really wrong. Apparently, he's got my address, and he's ordered me. He works for Samsung.
Are you mental?
He
didn't tell me that.
That was a stupid
question.
Well, I want to see what happens.
Laura, we need to have a...
1.
Oh, wait, you're gonna get fucked in
a
bad.
A streamer, your
no,
address.
No, he's not a streamer.
Right, purple, go purple.
George, the streamer's doing like some idiot fucking donated. Nah, this guy's genuine,
honestly. But I also want to see at the same time if he's not.
Genuine stalker.
Nah.
None of us have lost.
I know someone who does!
Oh, just shut the fuck up, Ken. Nobody's listening
to you.
Yeah,
it's not your raid, mate.
you need to ask the shaman if you want.
Yeah, you ask him. You don't tell him. Shammy, could you lust, please? He's getting angry. Ah, oh, run!
Did Ken just leave the
screen? It feels bad that Ken just
leave. Did he leave?
I just got fucking sick of hearing him. Where's the last?
Can we have last, please?
Yeah.
Well, none of us have last.
Oh, I have. I just forgot. But it's okay. I've used it now, haven't I?
The mage can hero.
And the shaman
can matter. You don't
sit
and spam it out.
That means I have to stop DPSing and type time warp. Has Ken got angry?
He got angry. Told him to shut the fuck up.
Yeah.
Right. Anyway. I told him to shut the fuck up because I got sick of hearing him saying, "Where's the last? Where's the last?"
I was fucking about
saying,
"Yeah, it's not his raid," but it's true.
You're gonna get GQ.
Nuni, you're improving week by week on the mutton.
Fine.
Really? I'm not doing anything.
Exactly.
There's nothing to heal. Oh.
Dude, that's the
and also, we had that. I had that Twitch page.
That's the loony charm right there. His passive is to do nothing.
Well, I used to be at a programming school, right?
I'll go yellow.
They give me the Slack Aura Award. Because whenever I was nearby, people can get shit done. I didn't even have to say anything. They lost. They couldn't even fucking do that shit. So I got the fucking Slack Aura Award. Which they made specifically for me.
Proud of you, dude.
Yeah, I'm proud of myself.
Like so.
This tastes so good for you now. Such increased DPS, so. It would find it's like a truck.
I can't believe Kent left his code.
Wait till you get the 4-set. And get, it's really good with Killer Cobra.
When you kill command,
Alright, Killer Cobra and Parsers, I can imagine it being really good, huh?
Oh,
look at you, Shimmy!
Dude, that's the set
Iron
they buffed on
an Iron Relic.
Yep. Mm-hmm. It's super good with Killer Cobra,
who's the other
Corsa.
Druid?
Me?
Do you need those tier arms?
Yeah, I actually do.
Prank, you're not
here, man. No, I don't need them. I don't need them.
Oh, the druids. Never mind. I'm used to being a druid. Sorry.
Oh, I didn't want that.
I know the field, man. One druid always.
Sorry.
Yes,
who?
Okay.
You can be overpowered, I believe.
Can't believe
Adam. I don't know. Adam, is that good?
Right.
What? It was bonus.
Oh, so, okay. That's just curious to see if it would be good for assassination. Like in Mythic Plus.
I've got like a dead arm.
Yeah, for like Mythic Plus or something.
I don't know if 14's best on VM, but I fucking love it. So many
I think I've got one in my bank, you know? Yeah, I've got one in my bank. The heroic version.
So fucking fun to play Mythic Plus, yeah. You know, high Mythic Plus, you pull everything in.
It's just a question now then. Are we doing Mythic Plus after this?
And I think you should go downstairs and say sorry to the Ken, give him a kiss.
I don't think so.
Oh, go.
Wait, downstairs?
Yeah, I live with him.
Oh, did he?
Yeah.
The more you know.
I'll give him a butt fucking tonight.
Oh, mate, Kent.
Make
do you
him
know
smile.
What? Fan.
Make him smile. Is that possible?
Fan.
Your sweet touch.
Fern? Yeah, you're not the one that's just got the fucking shitty message.
What? Did he get mad at you? Like, really?
No, he told me that I need to take control of my raid. Do you know what? I'd love to fucking say that he needs to take control of his fucking raid at times. Jesus!
No, come on, guys.
That's my raid.
Oh!
It's just salty at the moment.
I thought this was my raid.
I thought this was my raid.
Yeah, it's Trevor's raid. We're boosting Trevor, isn't that his raid?
Yeah, I've cracked the club so far.
I just disengaged on the hole!
Fucking hunters.
The fucking druid from future, hello? The raid leader?
Raid leader? The
as it's my raid monkey, that's minus 10 DKP.
Yeah, minus 10 DKP, I don't get any loot even if we kill command. I mean, when we kill command.
Man, you just have to tell him that you got mad because you love him.
Yeah.
I don't have to tell him shit because it doesn't matter. I just like sick of hearing over and over.
It can take any more.
Right, come on, guys.
Can someone do markers for me, please? Because I hate doing.
Are you ready?
So burned. I'll taunt first here, so we don't get what happened when me and Looney were both taunted and we got fucked by it.
I don't want to put him wrong. I'm utilizing. Monkey, and it's called delegation.
Holy fucking shit! What a perfect pair of tits.
It's just that your add-on has your add-on auto makes officers singing.
Auto makes officers what?
Thank you.
Oh shit! No.
That's what Ken was doing full time.
Oh, for fuck's sake! All right. Well, that's what my add-on does. So, fuck it.
Oh, George, I'm a postmaster now, by the way.
Postmaster.
You are faking. Can you do that to me?
How did you get that? Don't say the obvious.
You did the lost mail quest.
Everyone's ready.
I had nothing to do and then I just brought it for 18,000 for auction house.
Fine. Hero at the start as well, isn't it? 3, 2, 1.
Yeah.
Well, I would have pressed fucking hero. Anyway. I fucked up my rotation already.
Burned, where are you? You need to stand next
quick
to
burned.
Me.
Quick, 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 quick.
Taunt, taunt, taunt.
Taunt.
Taunt, taunt Ben. Nice. Nice!
Ah, fuck you!
Nice!
Ah! Shut up, you two.
Jesus.
Laura, you got more extra proc than me, it's not fair.
Blow me. Wait.
Yeah,
but boys, can you stop screeching? It's actually horrible.
They are autistic, they can't help
them. No, that's supposed to be artistic, not fucking autistic. Jesus.
No. That is the new autistic, isn't it? Having a problem.
I have a problem right now. Well, you're fucking back chat, boy.
As the trade chat refers to it, acoustic.
Acoustic. Nice progressive acoustic melodies.
Margaret
Thatcher. Fuck me. I remember we were looking at Margaret Robbie. You were like Margaret Thatcher.
I know. You were showing me.
I love a good bit of Margaret Thatcher.
Margaret Robbie.
No. That hot female. And then I said, yeah, check.
Baby Rexha.
And then it led to fucking it's just so fucking hot, man. Oh.
Yeah, what? The Iron Maiden.
Yeah.
Their name is the Iron Maiden. Have you not seen the film about it?
You're an Iron Maiden.
It's the guy that would like to eat his own poo. Fucking weirdo.
Eat that poo.
Okay,
eat shit!
Okay, it's like eating your own food, right?
He's just recycling, so... I like the guy that I know was, or at least I hope he was trolling, but he had a vlog where he said that he recycled his own semen.
What? What did he do? Turn it into butter? Lord.
But did you hear Logan Paul has had this channel totally demonetized now? So fucking justified.
And he's getting sued several
million. I don't even know who that is.
I hope he gets fucking ruined.
You say Logan
ruined.
Paul? Battle Res.
Res. Use every cooldown you have.
Right, taunt burn. Get burned up. Nice.
Okay.
Oh, we didn't mind. Oh, that was a close one.
What you do is DPS, go to the other tank, because I know what it's feel like to be a tank in that situation, it hurts. Just run to him, to be in range of him, and put the misery.
How know, did you survive?
Oh man, you need to taunt burn heal.
Just get him down. Just get him down, just get him down.
Someone taunt him and face him away from the raid there. Everyone stand behind him if we can.
Oh, we all got it. Nuke the boss. Nuke the boss. Oh, the spirit link is great.
Fucking
I survived because I had the two of those bubble things, and I had the survival instincts and all the things.
You need those, Laura.
Beg.
The artifact power.
Well, at least where this raid can only be better from now on.
I've got a sexy chest piece, Adam.
We lost the Russian.
You need that.
Who's Dark Dusk Watcher?
Is that anyone got a, what you call it as well, a repair tool?
He just got, what?
Dark Watchers, Trevor. Dusk
Watcher. Right.
Monkey.
Let's hit the boss and go.
Have it. 10k. 10k.
You want sorry?
10k.
Hello?
10k.
10k. I'll pass on.
Alright. Bye then. Beware. Oh shit!
Oh, fucking assholes pulled way too fast.
Who was it?
I don't know, they pulled way too fast. So.
It was Batana.
Why?
Apparently, Killer Barbie. What?
Why?
Apparently, Looney.
Why did Looney.
How did Looney fucking pull?
We still have that music going here.
I don't think it's on this channel. Then, what's it called? You're talking about the music bot, right?
Yeah.
Nah, I don't think
wait,
it's there.
Wait, does anyone have a repair map? A tool?
Is there a repair thing up? Or?
Yeah, has anyone got a Jeeves or something?
I'll take fire one first.
I think that'd be a no, mate. Once you've got this boss down.
The red, Nora. I'll take Nora.
Ow.
Anybody doesn't like it, just click on it and like it's the person immune.
How the fuck do I get there? Where is it?
I don't even see it.
That's a fucking arena.
Yeah, repair mount?
You can't
mount here, but if somebody has the repair thingy, you can do it.
Is that a bonus rule?
What, the relic?
Yeah.
One of the warriors just asked for it. Duskwood.
Oh, that guy.
he's
known for stealing loot, that guy.
So, what you want to do here, Bernd, is we're going to take the Asara and we're going to taunt off each other on three stacks. When I tell you don't need to taunt anymore, you don't need to taunt anymore. But up until then, just keep taunting on three stacks. You'll get a BBM warning.
Just kidding, Trev. You don't need to get me.
It's fourth spec.
Oh, is it? Oh, what? Give me.
Yeah, you're on Asara or whatever. The Shadow Lady, Mother of Night, and I'm on.
Oh, by the way.
Are you sure, Trev?
You know the the Apex Predator's Claw. It gives me the same DPS as what Cephus does, but that doesn't include the gem. So as soon as I put the gem in it, it'll provide me with a little bit extra DPS. How funny is that?
Yeah, but Cephus also gives you a mini less.
Yeah, but I just ran it through the raid bots.
We tank them, so I tank mine over here, and you tank it on the other side from here. just need to be, they just don't need to be spectral, basically.
You don't have any boomkins, you don't need to worry about getting so close.
I've already simmed it, Shimmy.
Already check and go. Can't really fuck off too much here. It's still on the like if they stand too close to each other, they'll take 99% reduced damage. So and we just have to move them away a bit.
Say when you want, Hero. Oh, who did that?
Oh, nice.
That's a nice one, Gucci gang.
It was you.
I don't have.
Oh wait, it was auto shot. Sorry, yeah, sorry. Hold on. Adam.
Yeah, Adam.
My bad, sorry.
Mythic Raiders, boys.
Come on, Adam. I'm your bench.
Yeah. I mean, no.
Just like, thank you.
League of Legends.
Taunt.
We're about to play League of Legends, so we do.
And this is what we keep. This is how we keep doing it, Burn.
He was like never stay like still when they're playing Hunter. I'm literally running left to right.
Yeah, you can't
Monkey, I'll give you them boots after.
I do laps around the boss myself, honestly.
Yeah, me too. I was jumping.
Can't.
You are
moving. So even though your damage is bad, it makes you look better because all the casters are getting tilted that they can't move like you.
Yeah, dude. I don't know, where are you? Let's get for a walk.
The best part about being Hunter is that you can cast while there's warnings telling you stuff to stop casting.
Out the center. Get out the center.
Woo!
The deflector is broken.
Whoa, Nelly.
2 seconds. I have a cooldown on town.
Wait, these ads actually die in decent time. We're not in Alifar anymore.
Oh my god.
Hey, thanks, coach.
It's actually good not being high for.
Dude, LFR fucking Coven. All the time, I mean, George queue up on his DK and my Hunter.
We miss Varimathras and King Rokgara.
And then we're like 2 stacks on Coven.
On Determination. And then as soon as the bug zapper comes in, like half the rate.
Well, that group wasn't as bad, but when we first...
Still doesn't beat our group, though, Monkey, on first boss. Why? Do you remember that? Don't you remember when we wiped the first boss?
Oh, yeah!
That's so fucking dumb.
Are you guys doing Mythic Plus after? Because I would like to do my 15 on my group. It's been a while.
Me and Fan were doing, just, you know...
Which one is it? Which one is it? Yeah.
Okay,
right,
so...
yeah, we were doing the mount, doing Alifa off on the mount, and then they heroed on the ad before the first boss, and then we wiped on the first boss. Oh, I'm not going to make it through here. Rip.
Just survive, and then you taunt off me.
Where's me, please, fan?
Just,
I disengaged into the wall.
Where am I going?
Dummy. Oh, okay. That's safe.
I don't know where I am. Hello? You are
frozen, wait, what? Hello?
Hey!
I just spawned somewhere else.
Yeah.
Anyone okay,
you don't. Okay, from now on, you don't need to taunt when it says so burned. I'll just keep it.
You can dispel it.
No, but I can remove it myself. It doesn't hurt me on normal.
I like the pain.
Spunk me, daddy, spunk me!
What the hell?
Is that what Ken is?
Let's play Cave Explorer. What the? Look at that! Someone got a 985 relinquished unstable Arcano Crystal.
Okay, which one are we killing first?
985, wow, but it doesn't have leech like mine.
Nah. Laura, mark,
but it's
mark
probably
the
fake.
To come up.
I think it's fake.
Yeah, it's fake. It would have said totem of force.
Yeah, that's right.
Can't move a fucking UI around. Is this the one that I need to hero on?
Yeah.
Well, I didn't think they were up yet.
No, don't tell me it heals!
Come on, Jay! Man, that should have been ours.
That's triggered me, that's just...
It gives me conniptions.
That, give me, Dark Souls that gives me the heebie-jeebies. Wait, why are people focusing the ones that aren't next to the boss?
I don't know.
Someone's told me to mark one, I fucking mark one!
Makes no sense.
Just get it, it's all fucking close. Oh, thank god.
So
many melee.
I'm gonna go to the other one.
Yeah, melee should try to spread out.
What did you say to me, bitch?
Guys, come on.
Beware.
What? How was that atomic Adam?
I had atomic last night when I went to bed.
Did you? Was it nice with that?
Oh, spread out, guys. So spread.
Looney, have you been playing League of Legends recently?
No.
More than what you did with me and Adam.
Last time I played was with you.
Okay, when it tells you to taunt, from now on we do taunt again, burned.
Try and tank the bosses next to
one. I'm not moving to the. There's so many fucking melee.
Just
kill the boss,
like, yeah, these lightnings
don't even hurt. Just fake boss. Enjoy my icy before you are
frozen. There we go. You want to
kill you? Where are you?
No, you're not.
Any lag points to kill the tank?
Where are you, Adam?
Nice.
I
want to
kill you.
Did you say 3 lag points if we kill a tank?
I'm looking. Okay. I'm looking for you, Adam.
I just had to make sure.
People running about all over the place.
I'll wait to see a dead person on my raid frame.
But anyway, you can't really run into the tanks because then they would win.
Yeah,
that's
how I wanted to do it.
Jimmy.
Monkey, stop fucking running about like a loon. You're a hunter, stand still. You're ranged. You're a Gucci guy.
No, he's not ranged. He's deranged.
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 I wasn't zapping anyone.
No, you were close.
You almost slapped me.
Ooh, like I don't know, already have those. So.
Adam, do you need these legs? Anyone need these legs?
I need your legs, what?
No, what?
Wait.
Adam, do you want to trade with me? Did you want to trade with me? The Not Adam, sorry. No, not
Show
Adam.
Show me what you got.
I meant...
Do you know how to tank this guy, Brent?
I meant,
What you do is you don't
monkey.
Do what I do.
Yeah,
alright, yeah,
you need
please.
These, don't you?
Okay, fuck, I don't really know either, to be honest.
It's a lot of taunt swaps at the wrong time.
Yeah, so you taunt on every swap and went, fuck, what's it called, the crashing thing where you...
This is not gonna go
well,
Breaker.
Is it?
That's
yeah,
okay,
so yeah, I've got a bad feeling because they're not concentrating.
Look at change back on now.
Right, is Desmond even in here?
So you basically you take the solo one, and then turn them round to the raid, and then the next tank taunts and takes the next set.
Monkey,
so you do
come
one
here.
Set each. Yeah.
Right, just come back.
George, are we doing normal on
the and you go soak the raid wide one.
Where to? Where are you?
We soak the raid one, right one?
Yeah, the raid one, both tanks take.
Left, monkey.
Ah, okay, never done that.
Is this you behind me?
But did you see
George,
both tanks taking?
No.
I've never done that.
Thank you, Laura.
Don't do that. Like, one tank takes one set, and then the next tank takes
the next. They both go to the raid wide one.
Yeah.
then the other counts.
So what we do is one takes. So if I start with the four breaker, I also take the raid wide one, and then I run out of the raid.
Yeah, and then that's when Burn taunts, and then he takes one solo, and then he takes one with the raid.
Yeah, but he doesn't stand in the raid one.
Because he will get a debuff, won't he?
He gets a debuff.
No, not in the raid one, you don't get a debuff. You can stand in both the raid one.
But doesn't really make sense to stand in the raid one, because
you guys just want to make it clear to Burn exactly what he's doing, instead of just...
Burn, do you know what you're doing?
No.
Right, Burn?
So,
hold on, Ed.
At the beginning.
I was going to say, Ed, do you just want to tank it and Burn can DPS it? If it's too complicated, just switch it around. It makes it quicker.
Well, he could go healer because we only two healers left. Oh, the monk left.
Ah, Burn, go.
It's just
No. Burn, yeah, can you go heal? Ed, can you go tank, please? Thank you.
Yeah, sure.
Perfect.
Cheese time, boys. Let's go.
What was that?
No.
Wait, are you Scouse? Your voice sounded Scouse then.
I'm Welsh.
Wow. Oh,
God.
Wow.
That's right.
Okay,
so whoever, what doesn't matter, we know what to do.
Obviously, boys with the hunters, please.
I wonder if I should try felon,
to make sure you do add priority.
Wait, who's the other tank?
Fan.
Me.
Can we wait until like the Sims complete to see?
No, pull timer, right. Please.
How many stacks do you want to take?
I usually just taunt on the DBM warning.
Okay,
let's. No point in.
Yeah, we'll live. It's fine.
And then I have Looney that lets me take like 40 of them.
Yeah, that's how we.
It's not needed.
The first tank takes 40 and the other tank takes 40.
Can you place orange and red markers on each side of the bus?
Four.
So the tanks know which. So people know four, which tank three, got which F.
Two,
perfect.
One.
I'll go red.
Perfect. We don't have any miscommunication.
Yeah, I had no pre-cut or anything, so I'm gonna stop.
So you got that, Aqua?
Wait, which one did you say I was going to?
I'm red. You go orange.
we have a problem.
What's that?
What?
Why?
Con and I have stacks as well.
One. Beware.
Ah, whatever. Let me just have Doesn't matter.
You take
get out.
Alright, turn into the road.
The same person and George. That's so creepy.
You what, sorry?
Oh no! Oh shit!
There we go.
Why?
Panic! Internal screaming!
I finally learned how to do this, boss. It's fine.
If only people in Alifar and you had to do this instead of... You can literally just soak all of them in the raid on Alifar.
What are we going
red first?
Yeah, we're red. Like we normally would do.
No, fuck small ads first.
We're red side first.
Soak on Alifar, get knocked off the
I don't care about Alifar. Can we concentrate on what we're fucking doing right now?
Stop talking, please.
Yeah, gotta concentrate on this.
It doesn't matter if it's normal or not. I don't want to wipe, I don't want to fuck up.
Bring it to our homies. The Gucci gang scored in the top four.
Oh yeah, we tank on top of each other. We tank on top of each other on this bus, right?
Yeah, you can just stand on top of each other. You can just give as much as you want. Yeah, try on Vera Maps as well, I heard it works really well.
George, let's go stack on someone.
Don't be an idiot.
Oh, let me George.
No, I'm not gonna stand behind the boss, I'm not retarded.
Guys, if you purposely kill people, you'll get kicked. I'm just telling you now.
Right, I'll move. You move.
You're not killing anyone, what the fuck?
No, but...
Just standing next to each other.
If you're trying to kill people, just saying.
No.
Okay.
I just said George stuck near me.
And then move into the room.
Why?
Perfect.
There we go.
Me and George just butt fucking each other.
Pretty much.
So when are we using hero?
Yeah.
Haven't you done that already?
Might as
do
well
it after it. Next stats. Okay, no.
Oh well.
I haven't
got
ink.
Oh well.
Doesn't matter. Shit, I taunted again.
Hey,
my mistake, it's okay.
Harry, is that you? Nice.
You got my little robe. I'm a pure female gamer now.
Is that Tabard of the Lightbringer? Is
I
it actually-
Look, I'll just brothers! Tits!
Sleep stay.
No.
Right,
same again, start red side, thank you.
Fucking
what's that out of? That's the last boss of Black Creek Hold.
Sleep now. Sleep now.
is that the Dreadnought and Nightmare?
Yeah.
Sleep now.
I think it's hilarious how this guy was flaming Shimmy in the Mythic Plus the other day, saying, I am not carrying him, and then Adam goes, wait. Shimmy's alive and you're dead. How do you call that beastie? Can you remember that?
Yeah. It's because I ran up the stairs, didn't I, to stop
that
the
was my fault. I ran in front.
Yeah, I told Shimmy to speed up time so we don't die from boulders, run up the stairs, stop
beware
the boulders so we can all, you know, just run up.
And this guy followed
him. We
yeah, can someone stick me a rest, please? I fucked up.
The guy didn't follow, he died from a trash mob, I don't know how. He must have stood underneath me to the fell cave.
No, he didn't. He died to a boulder.
He
followed
me.
Well, that's even worse.
Yeah, I know.
I mean, he had shit transmog, so I did say to you, like, I don't trust this guy, but because of the transmog.
Just because of his transmog.
Yeah, exactly. Anybody with a shit fucking transmog always performs shit in a fucking Mythic Plus. End of story. Of discussion, I guess. It's just the truth.
So what did you get percentage-wise on Arcus, Shimmy?
38 on P3.
No.
What did you do about the chains then? Did everyone panic thinking, oh shit?
At first, when we first, like last week, I think it was, when we first transitioned P3, then yeah, everyone was panicking when the chains came in, but it's not that bad, to be honest.
It sounds like you're raiding with a bunch of black people.
How did you- Oh wow, oh wow, Lenny.
How'd you
mean? That was good.
Plus Lenny mentions black.
When chains come into it.
Beware.
I'm surprised something else hasn't been mentioned yet, but...
Chains?
I'm not racist. Racism is a crime and crime is for black
it.
People. Isn't that what they used to say?
Oh, fucking hell, Lulu. You fucking twat.
That was the cleanest spirit link I've ever seen.
Yeah, now I have forces. Perfect.
Yeah!
Yeah!
Could stick to outlaw, I think. Don't have this. Get the assassination stuff.
Yas, queen. I think it's funny when fans says that.
Yas, queen!
Burn, do you want to tank this boss?
Nah, might as well. Just you do it, darling.
Yes!
Go with what we have.
Just leave it as it is.
My transmog is finally complete.
Is there a life relic from one of these bosses?
I think Argus drops all of relics. Yeah, well, he drops all of my relics. Praying for that life relic.
Luni, your Pandaren smile, it looks weird.
Right.
Why is like that? What the fuck?
Does anyone want a bit 50k that I get Amonthul's vision?
You get Amonthul's
vision? If you get it, I'm gonna cry.
I'll bet you 50k you won't get
it. Imagine if I did. I would literally change to this character if I got Amonthul's vision, I'm pretty sure.
What, you're then gonna heal with first aid on your hunter?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Sounds like a plan.
Just get a group of DKs, don't need a healer then. Leech on everyone.
24 uptime bots.
Get some Morlocks in there as well, you know. Oh, range healing.
Range healing, yeah! Sorry.
Oh my god, leech uptime, man. Perma leech, 20%.
5, four, I'll be first. 3, 2, 1.
I want to see that happen.
Can me.
You probably can though, with like, not even 20. So it lasts pretty...
You'd only need 5.
Hmm?
2 or 3 stacks.
Doesn't matter. Pick whatever you want. I'm you tell me when to taunt.
Right, please use bus.
I'm happy whenever you are.
Shimmy?
Wait, what take bus and then...
Yeah.
What'd you take?
Okay. Shut up. In.
Just taunt off buffs so we keep getting buffs, I guess.
Yeah, Shimmy, in the final phase, do you mind.
Yeah, Crit Master is best for BM Hunter.
Oh, right.
Actually, no, Trevor could do it.
Oh, I can.
Yeah, I know, because I get spoke over. Trevor, in final phase, can you release but not run to the tree and just run around and collect orbs for us, please?
Cool.
Yeah.
Let's go get the thing off a CD.
Why?
I'll take. You taunt it when you've taken the. Oh, you have it? Okay, yeah. Never mind. I'll let you just get the debuffs quick and then I'll taunt. Get it fast.
It's fine, I miss. They're taunting.
Okay. I might get another one actually.
Yeah, we should get one more.
Ben, you might have run straight back, not to the side, because it can bait out the cone.
Yep, got another one.
Get it.
Yes, 600% mastery. Let's go.
Just someone one, two, three,
quick put rage marks down for bombs?
Yeah, we'll do.
I'm gonna kill commands. What the shit is his damage?
Green is for boss.
I'm just spamming diabetes at this point.
Where the fuck? Oh, there is green.
Taunting.
Soul bomb orange.
Soul bomb orange. Over here, burnt. Over here.
That was close.
What percent is it again? 40, right?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
So now should I let you do some stacks?
I'll take the dagger guy, by the way, on next phase.
I can take it alone. Orange. I'm taking it alone. Orange.
You're taking it alone, okay.
Yeah.
The guy with the big bomb needs to tank.
Yeah, he's saying he's taking it alone. I'll just hold this then.
That's a clean play.
Was that you that was taking it alone, Lenny? Is that what you said?
What?
Did you say you were taking the big bomb alone?
Yeah.
Okay.
I just used a bubble thingy because I don't really get a chance to use it here anyway. Might as well just use it for something good.
Do you want one sword or two sword, guy?
I'll take daggers, the two sword.
Okay. Which one do you go first, big or small?
Big.
Yeah.
The two-handed.
Always a big one.
Pardon?
Huh?
No.
The green guy's the BM hunter, right?
Yeah, both green. Physical is the best one.
Yeah.
And then you want the green one afterwards, if you want cheese meters.
Why is there so many people at physical? Go away!
Yeah,
no, it's gone down way too quick.
I'm sleeping now.
Sleep now. That's such a meme, dude. I want to do a Black Rock Hold key just to hear that guy go sleep now.
I don't have a Black Rock Hold, shit. Could have got an easy key go.
Why's it gotta be black, George? What the fuck?
What?
Whoa! No racism.
Because if it was white Rock Hold, the not feminist, the left wing would fucking scream.
I'm pretty sure the feminist would.
White Rock Hold. Holy shit.
Not moving.
I think you're going to need
to
pause it.
Try and interrupt that next time. Holy fuck.
I think it only works in party chat. Go arcane. I think.
I got quarter stars, dwarf. How juicy is that?
I got 1v1 me.
I don't know. I like core.
I have a shower, it's not bad for both of us. Actually.
Yeah, can someone come do it with me? Yeah, I need to do my 15 this week.
Pardon?
I actually want to do it at least.
It's only a 14.
I'm going with George. Key as well on my hand.
My death knight, my mage, and my hunter.
Is that here, druid squad?
Yeah, I think so. We should go with
you. If there's too many low gear people, I'll just log on my mage or my DK. Don't care which one.
Pretty clean run. Well done, Laura.
Cheers.
Oh, we haven't finished yet, boys.
Did you assume gender?
Oh, we haven't wiped.
Oh shit, wife.
Anyway!
Kind of shamans.
I have a now flare.
Same.
Fuck's sake.
No!
Quick.
And please, I hope nobody fucking runs into that shit now.
Someone's
gonna
do it now, like.
That's
just. You jinxed us.
What I do is I just
You go nah, you get really really annoyed at them. Imagine if you got this like polar. Oh,
holy fuck!
I told you.
I'm not gonna say who did it. I saw who did it. But,
you have to raise your pet.
Just the fucking Trevor. Yeah. Oh motherfucker!
It was actually me.
I'm gonna. I saw who did it, but I'm not gonna say who did it.
Obs. Come on, guys.
Bobs.
Big round, juicy things.
Bobs.
Bob and Vigine.
Isn't heroic. You're allowed to talk.
Come on, healers. Come on, bro.
Just release.
Yeah, you can stand 3 stacks.
There was someone that didn't go far away with the big bomb, so it just.
Butt
fucked everything.
They can get up again.
I just had to do this.
Yeah, we go for last.
Sin?
20.
Remember your pots.
We have it now.
Yeah, I got
it.
Trevor, it's up to you. You can come out or you can just say okay.
No! What?
No, come out. They can fucking execute.
Oops.
I'm gonna move him towards that orb there, so that
he
can get cleaved.
Shut the fuck up, seriously, man.
I really want to do Black Recall.
That's like
don't do fucking
ASMR,
Black Recall
like,
then. Jesus.
I don't have a key.
Fucking shut it.
Run further away, Burnt Heel. Run all the way to the back.
Yeah, to the back of the bus.
Rude. Oops. Get the oops, I don't care.
To the back, kill him, please. Oh, I'm gonna
trees
die.
Withered.
There's orbs at the back.
Yeah, well, clearly. This is people
Burnt
not
heal.
Fucking
hurry,
listening.
Hurry.
Jesus.
Burnt Heel, hurry.
I killed it.
Rest! Burnt Heel.
You can run to the tree.
You need
with
rest! Burnt Heel! What? For fuck's sake! Is he not resting?
I think he's just slowed. because it's...
I can't find them.
I can't find them, by the way. I tried to...
Sorry, just concentrate on what you're doing, please. Watch where you're standing.
I can't see him and ghosts.
Yeah, but when you... I stood on the
way too many
guys,
people
shut
talking.
Up. That's it. Done.
What? I died in spirit?
Yes! You fucking dancer.
Wait, how's that even possible?
Wait, somebody got the legendary or...?
No, I got the trinket though. I did get the trinket.
That bonus on Argus fucking cool.
Did you get the trinket?
I got Golgonas.
Oh, what happy for
Do
me.
You want that one?
Yeah.
I don't.
Isn't this really good for you, Crit Versatile here?
I've already
burnished
all
that.
Oh! Fucking!
Wait a minute. I may trade this item, so.
Oh,
trade me.
Did you fucking see that? Did you see that?
Is that a bonus?
No! Fucking weren't! Oh, yeah! Tweak my nipples.
That's.
Oh, it's crit. It's crit. He still
oh,
got that one.
Mate.
Trade me,
I got that one. If is it the crit haste one?
Me.
No, crit mass versatility.
Let's have a look. I'll
link that and say.
I think I just had a sex wee.
Yeah, that's the crit haste one, dude. I've got that one.
No.
Thank you, though.
But that's crit versatility.
Let's have a look.
No, I'm not the. I'm not the. Oh, did Trevor, did you take the neck?
Yes, sorry.
Fuck! Never mind.
Join the Aqua Cube.
I think I'm just gonna stare at it for a
Where
bit.
Where are you, Jimmy? Ah, there you are.
Oh.
So, who's joining me?
Oh, the chest.
George.
No, it's cool. I've actually got a mythic one.
Why is that guy trying to trade with me?
No problem.
Did any of those relics? Were those relics?
I don't see.
Ed, was that relic a bonus roll?
It was. Sorry.
Animals, man. Just
I was wanting a frost relic so bad. I still have a 915 on my frost.
Thanks for the fun,
the raid.
I've got an 865 and an 885, really.
Oh, okay, whoever wants to join, it's my party one for I.
For what?
Oh, the bonus rolls are so good.
Mine fucking failed.
Unfair.
But one thing that wasn't. That fucking relic. Sorry for screaming.
Yeah,
sorry for screaming.
What trait does it give?
Jaws of Thunder.
Really?
It's Biss.
What's that background noise?
Trevor.
Oh, it's Trevor.
Yeah. Was that...
Hey?
Trevor, stop having
what's
a wank
that, Trevor?
With that fucking neck
oh,
you got.
Oh, well taken. Alright then, thanks. Did you get much useful loot from this?
Fucking stupid fucking thing. Oh.
You... yeah, it was that good,
I
was it? Oh, no. Oh.
South African
I'm so
internet.
Sorry about that scream. And I'm sorry. Actually, I'm not sorry for telling the boys to shut the fuck up.
No, there's like constant, like fucking every fucking raid.
Yeah.
Doesn't matter, like fucking mythic, if stuff is going good, people are going yeah, and then shit goes to shit.
I know.
It's been like this forever.
I know. And my concern is that it was, well first of all, it was disrespectful of them to do that during somebody else's run. Yeah, I don't like it when people are doing that. After a while, I just thought, fuck it, do you know what? I don't give a shit if Monkey is an officer or not. Don't behave like that in somebody else's raid. The thing is that he now should be setting an example. That is key.
Yeah.
So.
When does Love is in the Air thing end?
Oh, I don't know. Oh, you've got a week. Well, 4 days. Ends this Friday.
Oh, I need to go farm the things for the thing.
The thing?
Yeah, the buying the 200 thingy. Mm-hmm. 270 things. Let me see how much the next go for the. What's it called? Charmed bracelet. Lovely charm.
Oh, I'm so glad I got Golgonaths. That's a really good
really
trinket.
Jealous of you, so shut up. No, actually, I'm not jealous of you. I've already got it.
Don't you have that?
No, my rogue didn't have it.
Oh, okay.
No, Shimmy, that fucking helped you massively. Mm-hmm. Why have I gone here? Why have I gone. No! Oh, fucking idiot. Don't ask. Just don't ask, okay? Right, we need to fucking sim this ring.
Ring?
I got the legendary BM ring.
Oh, the Predator.
Yeah, so
thing?
I need to work out what's better, Predator or Cephus. So I'm going.
I'm not going to say 100% sure, but I think Cephus, because it's the Cephus from pawn doesn't take into account when you interrupt.
It's going to.
It should take into account the proc.
Raid
bots.
Oh, raid bots, but
no.
Not on pawn. It doesn't do that on pawn.
It's.
Pawn?
Yeah, the add on pawn, as in P A W N.
yeah, but pawn's just
this is just a step.
Pawn's just what do you mean in the trinket comparison bit in pawn?
Yeah, the comparison thing, yes.
Ah, no.
That does not take into account the. Yeah, but it's a thing to just get your baseline things from it.
Oh, that's terrible. It's good for your stat weights, like entering your stat weights in.
Yeah.
But terrible for the trinket comparison thing. Oh, it's awful.
And that's what I say.
It. Yeah.
It doesn't take into account for that.
Yeah.
But I'm like 95% sure that Cephus will be better than Predator.
I really don't know. I think it's going to be a close call, you know. Just, we'll find out in a sec, won't we?
But it also depends. Cephus will be much better on fights like Command, because you constantly have adds to interrupt and slow.
But also, you've got to take into consideration for that ring, it's a DPS increase for your pets, and I think it's quite a high thing, isn't it? 5% increased damage.
I'm just gonna ask Adam if he still wants me to do the raid bots thing. I'll be back in 2 seconds.
Yeah.
What does the ring does now?
Your pet gains all passive abilities of all pet specialization and deals 5% increased damage. It's going to be a questionable item.
Oh, they buffed it again? Because it was nerfed down to 3%.
We'll find out in a second what's going to be best. I'm going to enchant and gem it and enchant it.
I would gem and enchant both of them,
yeah,
no matter what, because you'll use Cephus on command.
No, none of my gear is not gemmed or enchanted.
No, I'm just saying, like, I would do that, because you'll use Cephus no matter what on command, at least.
Maybe. I want to see what happens, because it's a pet ability.
The pet abilities are okay, but it's not why you pick it. It is the damage thing that is the reason you'll pick it.
You ready? Okay, so raid bots. That's changed because I put that fucking relic in. And oh, I'll have a look at the. Did he put Yeah, he put some log in there as well. I'll have a look at that. Oh, I'm in a queue. Oh, I'm in a queue. Right. Now let me just change this over. They both say that they're a fucking upgrade, but each time in porn, I switch it over and it's like, great.
My assassination damage was severely lacking. I just thought I would try it in Aggramar, but oh, it was terrible. Yup. Oh, I didn't even get over 1 million.
Jesus.
But I haven't, you know, I've only got 71 in the weapon, and I've only got 9-10 relics and stuff, so it doesn't surprise me. And I haven't got, like, loads of mastery stuff and stuff like that.
Okay. My pass is on my hunter, on Garothi. Rank 91. Eye level 87. Which one am I supposed to be looking at? The rank or the eye level?
Eye level. Rank.
91.
I'm pretty sure. Right? It is rank you want to see. Look at the... It's the one on the right side.
No, that's eye level. Then.
No, left side, I mean. Yeah? Sorry.
Okay.
Yes, I'm left, right, diffuse.
Fellhounds.
So
No. Oh, Jesus Christ.
Fellhounds, you'll do good if you're stump build, if you're frenzied.
Okay, so Gurfy.
They're not stacked.
91. Fellhounds, 80. High command. I might have sucked on high command.
Are you looking at percentage or are you looking at number?
It says
right now, or...
it says rank percentage.
That's percentile.
Yeah. Percentile. Is that good?
Yeah. Anything above 80 is 80 and above is good.
84 on high command portal. I sucked on portal. No, 81. You know, I sucked on that fucking greatly.
Yeah, but ENR is a 5 for you.
I didn't choose. Like, it's a choose of mechanics. Shimmy, you got a 82. I got a 62. Monkey fucking cheese. What? Yeah, you got 82, Frank.
For
ENR.
What? It's a bit of a cheese.
Yeah, it is.
To look at your...
Can't really you can't really because the mobs are so mobs have so low HP that like they'll for some like for example if a warrior AoEs there you'll never hit the meter.
In
Mana,
I got 81. Kangaroo, what did I get? 79. Very Mathurst. Oh, 84. Coven.
I wonder what I did.
Coven,
for my
I wasn't able to pre-port or anything, but I still got 70. Was that Shimmy?
I wonder what I did for my actual eye level. What my scoring
Rogue
was.
Rogue is really fucking hard
level.
At the moment to even do it for eye level.
Probably.
Aggramar, I got 71, but I died. Argus. Argus 76, and that was in a purple. It's hard to pass, apparently.
Yeah, if you want to pass on Argus, you want. Okay, so how to cheese it as BM Hunter is that you go for physical, and then you go for nature one after that. And you also require that nobody else nukes those.
What's the normal run requirement? Over 1 million DPS?
I think it is, yeah.
I should be able to do that on the road now.
Okay, so...
As long as I stay as
for Sefu's Secrets, it's supposed to be 1,671,000. Okay?
What did you say?
671. 1,600,071, sorry. So,
yeah, I understood that.
Long. Okay. Drum roll, please. Four. There's a queue. I know there's going to be a queue. 103. So we've got to wait. I've got two windows open now.
1673.
What?
1673. That's what you need to remember.
I've got two windows open. So what are the bets, boys?
Oh.
Cephus or the Apex?
I would think Cephus, but apparently the Apex has been buffed since last time I looked.
I'm thinking Apex.
Apex will be more stable DPS at the
very least. That's a good thing, though. That means that it's stability. Yeah. It'd be constant DPS through the whole entire fight, which is what we need. Four, come on. I'm kind of hoping for Apex now. I don't know why. But I think they're going to be fairly close. Okay. Number one in queue. Drum roll, please. And our survey says 1676. 167. I fucking told you it was close. Apex is the winner. 1671 for Cephus. 1676 for Apex. That's fucking amazing, that is.
Yeah, but I'm really curious how it parses that, because simulates that, because so Cephus will be really good on command, right? But other fights, like for example Garofi,
Cephus will only be good on command if I manage to get the interrupt before everybody else.
No, but you don't even need to get interrupt. You can just throw down a slowing trap, and slowing trap is a freezing trap. Anything like that will work for it. So if somebody takes your interrupt, you just do a trap.
Let's see if this has done it with the rock. Yeah, it's done it with Cephus and everything.
Also, what's the portal bitch will be good for Cephus. Other fights are
good
for
the same
Cephus.
Time as that, the ring's good because of the cleave. You think of that 5% increased damage. It's such a close call. They both have good qualities.
Yeah, but you have to remember, like with Cephus, you get haste, and your pet benefits from your haste. Yeah. So the
5%.
I would think would be on cleave, on pure AOE cleave fights. I would think Cephus would win, as long as you're able to trigger Cephus.
Exactly. That's as long as I'm able to. What I'll have to do is just have both in bags.
I would test it out.
Definitely. Without a doubt. I wasn't expecting to get another Lego today, if that makes sense. Because...
Well, if you don't have a lot of them, then you'll get them fast enough.
Outlaw Sims, 1.5 mil damage now, single target.
That's really good, especially with that trinket.
Alright, like.
I don't know what mine sends.
I'm going to put some points in my weapon.
For a 940 item level, With only a two set.
Yeah.
I've never simmed my hand, so I don't know how I would sim.
I only sim when it comes down to legendaries and trying to balance things out, because then I can see where I'm going. I know with my gear that there's certain items that I need to swap around, so I know if I get an item in particular that has like certain stats on it, I know for a fact that that altogether is going to be better than that versatility mastery item that I'm wearing. It's like, most of the time it's plain logic, it's in your face, but when it comes down to Legos, especially when it's just come down to these two, it's not so obvious.
Yeah, and that is why they should have just only done utility on the legendaries and not the power legendaries.
You're not
like
wrong.
They did. Also, the fact that people got cocked on raid spots because they didn't get their best legendaries.
Yeah.
Is a big factor for that.
Well, they're not doing them anymore, so.
No. Well, they could keep doing them, they just need to do them in a fucking good way. And they're like...
Oh shit.
Not able. Well, I would like to see them go back to like having to farm up a legendary like with the old school ones.
They've got rid of them.
How do you reset the pathing on your relics?
You don't.
Not on your relics. You know, on the on the tree in the Netherlight.
You don't.
You can't. It's the Netherlight Crucible is forever.
Fuck.
You cannot change.
All right,
it.
It's fine. It's just cocked up on two of my relics, but they'll get replaced at some point anyway. That's fine. I'm okay. Fine. Where's that? My throat really hurts. It's because I screamed when I got that fucking relic. I'm such a big kid. Do you guys, like, nerd out when you get something awesome like that?
No.
Nah, not
quite. Maybe. Are you lying?
No, I don't really nerd out that much anymore. Like, yeah, I'll be happy, and then it's not like...
I bounced in my fucking chair.
I don't bounce anymore.
I kind of wobble and bounce. sorry. I'm not sorry. Why do I say I'm sorry? Not sorry. For being myself.
Sorry, not sorry.
For being myself. I like being myself. Sometimes.
I'm very pessimistic. I guess you have seen that before. But yeah. And that is part because some things piss me off. Especially with Hunter. When I get pissed off because I love the class.
Like, yeah, that's understandable.
But
when you enjoy something also, and get disappointed by it by a few times and have other people around you that fuck you over, then yeah, of course you're going to get disappointed. And thank you. Thank you for tanking tonight,
also,
by the way. It's been much appreciated.
Just normal, I only need heroic on my hunter friend.
I need a full run. I think I might try and set up a full heroic run for tomorrow night. But if Monkey and Adam are in the raid group, then I'm just going to say you two have got choice. You either shut up and do it properly. You two can whisper each other and have your giggles, but enough is enough. I'm not tolerating it when I do my runs.
What the fuck?
What?
I got the normal dungeon.
What'd you get?
I'm farming the love charm thingies.
Oh. What dungeon?
Evergreen
Terrace
thing.
Yeah, I've got to do it on my hunter. at the same time.
Yeah, I'm gonna park my druid outside here now and just farm how many, however many I need.
I need to make a honey milk in a minute. Yeah, I'm not feeling too healthy. Why is it when fucking...
I can't have milk.
Why?
Because I'm lactose intolerant and I'll fucking shit myself if I have
milk. Don't tell me this, now I find it funny. Why? I'm sorry, I shouldn't laugh at that.
It's kind of funny though.
It's the fact that I'm lactose intolerant, I make shit myself.
Well, I don't really shit myself, but like I get really bad gas.
Not been well at all today.
What the fuck? I'm stuck.
Like a big baby.
Maybe that's what's wrong with you.
I'm
Luna.
Lactose intolerant. I know what what you're getting at. Stop it. Hello, Puzzles. I saw you flash.
Hey, Puzzles.
Puzzles.
I'm stuck.
Puzzles, if I set up a heroic tomorrow, do you want to come? Has he got me on mute again?
Puzzles, are you there? Le Puzzles, are you there? I don't think so.
Oh, I saw him flash. That sounds wrong.
Yeah, maybe some ambient sound picked up noise.
Looney, oh. You've got me in trouble with my stream today.
Why?
Because he,
this racist joke, or?
Something about people being black.
What the fuck?
Right.
Come on, Love Rocket. Come on, Love Rocket. I want the Love Rocket.
Oh, I don't care for Asmongold. I don't watch his shit anymore. He was rude to me. Don't find him funny at all. Asmongold. You know, everyone who's us. People keep on licking.
Nah, I don't get him.
He was rude, and I don't like him.
No Love Rocket.
I've got two of these fucking fabricators now. It's bad.
What?
You know the forge things fabricator? I have two. I have one that will forged at 935 and then the one that I got a bonus roll today. It's Bethel.
The relic you got for?
No, trinket.
I don't really know what trinket that is.
Nothing important now.
I do more single target damage on Outlaw than I do on Assassination. Outlaw's simming 1.5 million, Assassination's simming
1.3. Oh. There we go then. Look at you go, big boy.
Crazy.
You're a big boy now.
Like, I mean, I guess it's just the weapon level difference. But, I mean, there it's pretty close.
He's getting big balls deep, yeah.
Big boy deeps.
It would have been nice if I could have given you this trinket I got. Would have been good. Oh, trinket. No, you've already, you got the fucking fangy.
The one from Varimithras that I really need. But this one's a nice one as well.
Don't tell me about the fucking trinket of Varimithras, because I know. And I bet...
What I actually need is Convergence of Fate.
Do you know what? I bet you anything. Now I've stopped playing Rogue, all these fucking trinkets are dropped. Yeah.
That's how it works, don't you know?
I know. I'm thinking, and it hurts, I know. Gwan sent us up anyway, by the way. Please.
What does it give?
I don't know. I need to make a drink. That's what I need to do. And then we'll do something.
Command Center's just the quest, isn't it? In fact, no, there should be a world boss option.
No, that's the Never Disputer, isn't it?
No, Command Center is boss, isn't it?
I don't know anymore.
I thought it was. I thought Command Center was boss.
I can also give you the legendary tokens.
It's not boss.
No, that's Nether Disruptor.
Fucking told you.
No, that is Command Center.
Sorry, the follower.
I was right, you boys fucked up.
Nether Disruptor spawns the. Nether Disruptor spawns the thingy.
It is different for every time, though. Or not like. There's different things it can give.
Positive.
So not all.
Yeah.
So sometimes you'll get the follower tokens, sometimes you'll get this, sometimes
you always get the quest, though, don't you? You always get the AP quest and stuff. In your order hall. You know, you get the massive AP quest and the. One for the 7,500 crystals and stuff.
Yeah. Oh. I have a quest to deliver.
Why did I come down to the hoarder hall? I can't remember what I was doing. Came down here for something. Oh, my leg is killing me, man.
Why?
It's just so sore.
Did you do jail leg?
Oh, I've got sciatica.
I think that's called ischias in Norwegian.
It's basically it's a sciatic nerve at the bottom of your back, but it runs all the way down your left leg, and I've got bad nerve pain and nerve damage basically, and nerve pain in my left leg, and it's horrible.
Does not sound fun.
It's not fun at all.
So Friday was when Love is in the Air ends.
Friday's what, sorry?
Was it Friday Love is in the Air ends?
Yeah.
I need to farm like 140 more of those fucking things. And then I need 50 more on my hunter so I can get the one for 100.
Oh yeah.
I need to at least do the dungeon today on all my characters. Did Laura leave?
No, it was puzzles.
No.
I hate it when you put a relic, a reasonable, a pretty good upgrade as well, eye level wise, in your weapon, but the trait tree is terrible. So like, on the tree on the left, the shadow tree, I've got a trait that's really good, and on the light side, I've got a trait that's terrible, and you get 0 points for. But at the bottom tree, the one on the right is really good and the one on the left is really bad. You know, it's so frustrating.
Oh, yeah.
So basically, I've got Envenom. You know Rogue a little bit, right?
Tiny bit.
So Envenom's like your main spender.
For combat or?
For combo point dumping, yeah.
No, but for what spec?
Assassination.
Oh, okay, yeah.
Venom's like your main sort of combo dumper, and that's on the right side. And then I've got a Garrote, increased damage of Garrote on the left side, which is okay, but it's not great. And then on the light and shadow lines, I've got Light's Embrace, which is just a heal that stacks up to 5 times, so that does nothing for me, really. And that's just a chance, you know, taking damage has a chance to grant you Light's Embrace, restoring health over 6 seconds. So that's worth nothing. And then on the left, I've got Shadowbind, which is probably one of the best traits for Assassination.
I always go for the trait.
You always go for the trait at the bottom, but yeah. it's just annoying that it always works out this way for me. I can never get a good middle one and a good end one. I've
been fairly lucky on my hunter. So my Storm Relic is damage increased by Cobra Shot, which isn't bad or isn't good. Like, it's an okay trait, right?
Yeah.
And then I have 500 Mastery, 500 Avoidance. And then after that, I have Jaws of Thunder, which is best in the slot trait.
Yeah.
And on my Arcane Relic, I have increased damage by Beast Cleave, which again is okay. It's not super bad. It's not super bad. Not super bad or super good. It's like okay trait. Then your versatility is increased by 1500 while Concordance is up. Not super great, but it's a bonus, right? It's at least more damage when I get the buff. And I have Kill Command has Jaws of Thunder again. And then the Iron Relic is the Jaws of Thunder Relic with more Bestial Wrath damage, I think. Let's see. Damage. Yeah, Bestial Wrath increases damage of you and your pet by one extra rank in that. I should probably sim my hunter and see what I need to change, if I need to change anything. But the thing is, I don't really know if I need to change anything. or I would like to get the be able to have a gear for Stomp Bell, but how do I sim on Raid Bots thing?
What do you want to sim?
My character.
As in just your what your DPS would be, or do you want to get your stat weights, or do you want to get what the best gear is, or
I want to see what my DPS should be first.
Okay, so you're on Raid Bots at the moment, I'm guessing.
Yeah.
Okay, have you got the add-on SimC?
SimCraft. Yeah.
No, it's just, it might be called SimCraft, actually.
I have SimCraft. Oh, wait a minute, let me check.
So you just type /SimC, and it'll pop up with a window.
/SimC. Yeah, okay.
And then, yeah, obviously, Control-C to copy it.
Yeah.
Okay. And then on Raid Bots, just click on the Quick Sim button.
Okay, and then I go here.
Load from SimC add-on, yeah. Copy paste in there.
Raynor character. And then I do type in my